Find those weapon parts.
The what? Oh, where I was just pretty much where I just was. Okay.
You'll get yours when the clan blows in. Town's good as torched.
Okay. That was random and unexpected. Didn't know. Go to Scrapper Den. We had did that, we took out all the scrappers. Oh, nope, there's still some there. You gotta be kidding me. You guys did not stand a chance there. That was just so bad. Cover 3 weapon parts. Yeah.
Find something Petra can use. Fast.
Oh, that was nice. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. That's a nice thing. I need to get it. Hold on. Modifications. What can we get rid of? What can we get rid of? Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of these. Rid of these, because we don't need these. Spear damage, no, no, no. Okay, that should be enough. I gotta say, I'm getting better at this whole, like, quick shooting. Slowly but surely, I'm getting there. Ooh, that looks good.
Another day passing.
I think that's all of the scrappers. Yeah, it looks like all of them. Crafting. Oh yeah. Let's put this on. Let's put this just fire arrow, so yeah, we can do that. And this one, we can do that one. Let's see. This one needs another stat thing. Give it the handling. Yes. Inventory. Special items. Weapons parts. Don't need that one. Got two skills. Alright, we'll save those.
We've been in the scrapyard long enough.
Yeah, let's get the hell back to Petra. No reason to stay here too long. And we're good. We have beat that quest pretty quickly. I like these short quests. They're the nice ones. Hi, guys. How y'all doing? Petra, I got your stoof.
Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
We're gonna take them down.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us.
Yeah.
Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it.
Okay. Ooh, hello.
Heavy. All I can do to hold it up.
Oh, wait.
Come on, Matt, if you're coming.
Run this forged dirt town red, boys.
Heh, manners.
What the hell?
Complaints about the gunner.
This is just nice. I like this gun.
Would pull back now.
Come on, you bungheads! They only have one cannon!
We do have one cannon. We're kicking our asses with it. This is just the site destroyed. We're gonna have a whole group.
It a little.
Nice.
Now, I'm no soldier, but I'd call that a rout.
Damn, that was fun.
My teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps. Give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds.
There you go.
More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked.
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, machine hunter. I won't forget it.
Yeah, that was fun.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair.
That was fun. See what they had. We had some shards. It's probably gonna be a lot of metal shards.
probably still got company. Look alive.
Yeah, you guys are fine. Like, I really doubt there's more to deal with. I think you just scared off everyone in the area.
We got prowlers, friends.
Like, after that, I'll be surprised if anyone wants to fuck with that settlement. Because that was just impressive. That was a cool grenade launcher. Alright, now we gotta go all the way up to here. Which shouldn't be that hard.
And one of these.
And one of these. Still, that was fucking impressive. Okay, we are coming up on a campfire. Sweet. That's a campfire. Quick save. Again, just like Dark Souls, gotta save by firelight. Whoops, I can talk. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep on running. Thunderjaw. Yep, I can see that big dude. Pitch cliff. That's where we're going, right? Yep. Start quick save at here. Get all these quick saves so we don't have to worry about anything fucking us up. Ooh, got the raccoon. Good shot, too.
Here's the bridge Jira mentioned. Now to see if I can find his tracks.
Hello, random person.
Find help.
Nice mustache.
What's your name? What happened?
Hackert. Find help for Pitchcliff. The Glindhorks keep attacking. They'll kill my brother. Everyone.
That's not
good. If I have anything to say about it.
We will stop the Glindhorks. But first we need to find a, No, I didn't want that one.
No telling how many people passed this way. But this was a man with a cart, so...
Oh, he goes that way. Oh, okay. I thought he went the other way. Never mind. I mean, we could just follow the cart tracks. Shouldn't be that hard. I love how we just, like, abandon that dude. Just abandon him and his problem.
End of the tracks. Well, that doesn't make any sense. But someone's possessions. Kendert? There's goods scattered everywhere. And a little blood, too. Either he fell, or...
Uh-oh.
There's enough blood to worry me.
Follow the trail of blood. Where are we heading towards? Oh, really? We're heading back into this? Oh, God. Do I have to go into here again? Like...
No more blood. Must have had time to bind his wound.